Oh, looks like we have looks like we have a stranded bus here just ahead of us. Oh no, it's a stranded ambulance. Oh my. Mom postal worker. No, it was there. Some work lights would be nice too. Is that cat? I'm gonna tilt this up a little bit. Maybe not that much. Let's see here. How's that? Yeah, that's about as good as that cat. Perfect. Alright, well, let's take him to the I'm sorry. Can you see that I'm trying to do my job here? Are you insane? Get away from me. Okay, we're gonna take this 1.5 kilometers down the road to the next job. And we're gonna do so not exceeding 40 kilometers an hour because, well, we'll go truck. So I have no interest in speeding. Yeah, I wonder what happened to that poor ambulance. Actually, I have an idea. Oh, I should have turned on the lights beforehand. Actually, I'm gonna do that. For safety reasons, of course. Yeah. Lights and hazards on. There we go. Alright. All I wanted. Actually, should maybe hook you up again. There we go. Now we're talking. And they are all stopping. Perfect. Perfektionsschlag. Only 900 more meters. Cargo damage 5%. Oh, because of that idiot in the beginning, of course. Of course. That would do it. Otherwise, we would have no percentage damage on this. Only 400 more meters. I don't anticipate any more problems, to be honest. But on that same token, you know how that goes sometimes. Oh, dude. Oh, I guess we're gonna go a little bit. Burned in one too early. That happened. All right, there it is. Wonderful. Up here. Gonna unhook that. Wonderful. All right, well, that's that. This was fun. Fun little job. So here you see how the tow truck business works. Do hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Bless.